To go back to the drawing board means to start completely over. So say, for example, you're looking for a good vacation spot, but it doesn't work out. You can say, well, let's go back to the drawing board and find another location. I'm Andrea with ESL Basics.